Good morning, my dear brothers and sisters. Let us welcome our couple, Zoriel and Sheila, in this Eucharistic celebration. God is love and has in some mysterious way drawn you together in love. But he leaves you free to make that love grow or to let it wither and die. The Lord will help you to forge a future for your love. If you do your share, when you stand to the commitment to love and honor one another, in good times and in bad, in poverty and plenty, in sickness and in health, for better and for worse, in that covenant which you are about to seal. Love your husband and be a good housewife. Preserve in faith and love and holiness. For your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Sheila, do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.